working with large amounts of data, being able to analyze, share, and visualize that data can be a key part of how your business makes decisions. Whether you're building operational dashboards to improve corporate performance, building financial reports and analyses, or building operational dashboards to improve corporate performance, building a data warehouse and visualizing that data is essential. Knowing what tools to use and how to combine them to create the visualizations you need may feel like an overwhelming task. That's why we created a jumpstart solution that demonstrates how you can build a data warehouse in Google Cloud using BigQuery as your data warehouse with Looker Studio as a dashboard and visualization tool. When building solutions using a data warehouse, developers will need to consider several things when populating and transforming your data for a data warehouse. How and where the data is sent from your data sources, what orchestrates the data movement, how the data is transformed and stored, how the data is used for analysis, and how dashboards are created from the data to perform more analytics. Additionally, you'll need to spend time determining what tools and products are best suited to accomplish these steps. Instead of building your own solution from scratch, our Jumpstart solution allows you to quickly and easily deploy a working solution to explore on your own and help you determine what tools and solution flow work best for your needs, allowing you to focus on analysis and not the underlying infrastructure. If you'd like to make your own changes and customize it further, we've also built the foundation of the solutions in Terraform, which you can pull locally and modify as much as you'd like. And while these solutions aren't built to be production ready, they do include examples, patterns, and the Google Cloud tools we recommend you consider when building your own warehouse solutions. Our solution deploys and analyzes New York City taxi data to understand taxi company performance over time. Let's quickly review the architecture of the Google Cloud resources that the solution deploys. The architecture used represents a common data flow to populate and transform data for a data warehouse. First, data is sent to a cloud storage bucket. Next, Cloud Workflows facilitates the data movement. Data is then loaded into BigQuery from an external table, and then transformed in BigQuery using Google standard SQL. And lastly, dashboards are created from the data to perform more analytics by using Looker Studio. To try out this Jumpstart solution yourself, simply click Deploy and our solution will guide you through these steps and automatically create and configure all the resources needed to run this solution. This solution can be deployed from the console or by using Terraform. Once deployed, you're free to explore how the solution is built and determine what tools and architecture from this Jumpstart solution can be used for your own data warehouse needs. Want more information, resources, and troubleshooting tips? Check out the solution guide. This is your best resource for any questions you have on this Jumpstart solution. Remember, this solution is for demonstration purposes only and is not intended to be used in a production environment. However, feel free to play around and customize it before creating your own architectures based on the framework provided in this Jumpstart tutorial. Ready to try it out for yourself? Check out the links in our description to deploy this Jumpstart solution and see additional learning resources to dive deeper on this topic. We'll see you in the cloud.